not happy?
No. Not enough coffee to be happy yet.
Okay.
That next Wednesday, I am going to need to ask you to stay home because that's when the computer is supposed to show up.
Oh, okay.
And that requires a signature.
Oh, that's good. Next Wednesday, you stay home.
You.
I'm asking you should stay home.
I have to ask you to stay home.
Oh.
I can't stay home from one employer just to receive a package from the other employer.
Okay, no problem. Wednesday, let me think. No. No big deal.
Okay. Yeah, maybe put it on the calendar or something.
Uh-huh.
听小鸟的叫声。
小白，你在休息？
看我家这棵桃树，看那么多小花。我先生每天早晨都要喝大量的咖啡，然后再带走一部分，剩下的就是我的了。我喝不了这种苦咖啡，我要加一些牛奶才行，才能感觉到口感好一些。
哎呦，你在干嘛？啊，你跑来啦？
我们这个小宝贝每天晚上都陪着我一块睡觉，早晨一直等着我起床，然后才跟我一块下楼来。没有孩子的家，如果再没个小动物，就太冷清了。人还是要有自己的孩子，不管以后能不能靠得住，总比没有的好。今天早晨9点我就来到了牙科诊所。跟我老公一起生活了快5年了，我从一个英语大白变成了现在出来也不怕英语的环境了。虽然英语还是不够流利不够好，但是已经可以处理简单的事情。今天就是我第一次单独到诊所看牙。
Go ahead and take a seat, okay? They'll call you back shortly.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
能够听懂并进行简单的交流，就不会太害怕了。以前不敢在美国独自办事，是因为我没有那个自信，总觉得跟老外交流有很大的压力。只要有人帮我，我永远都退缩在后面。我很感激我先生一直鼓励我，并且每天都能耐心地和我交流一阵子，不然我永远都不会开口说英语。我也很理解跟一个不会说英语的人用英语交流是多么的困难，就跟我们跟一个不会说中文的人用中文交流一样，不光要嘴动，还要用手来回的比划，不然很难表达明白。我就是在这样的语言环境下慢慢的去接受这门新的语言。我们这个年龄学的都很慢，因为我们从小就没学过英语，也没有留过学，更没有在外企工作过，直到50多了才来到国外，才开始认识这门新的语言。学起来真是太难了，首先舌头也变僵硬了，有些发音总是不准确，我先生经常要让我看着他的口型和舌头反复教我，我才能够把一个音发得稍微准确一点。就这样的基础，要想说出地道的英语，路真的还很长。另外，我们这个年龄记忆力已经衰退得很厉害了，很多单词如果不常用根本就记不住，即使天天背单词好像也记不住，所以背着背着就没心思再背了。其实所有的问题都归结在一个点上，那就是我们这个年龄已经不想再下苦功夫了。所以一个人趁年轻的时候能多学一点，就不要轻易放弃，尤其是语言。
我先生最近不光是睡眠不好，而且腿抽筋越来越厉害了。我给他介绍了一款腿部按摩器，希望能够帮助他放松腿部的肌肉。
天哪，我老公刚在网上买的这个什么腿部按摩器，才两个小时就到货了，简直太神速了。看看这个东西对他管用吗？是在Amazon上买的，我都吃惊为什么这么快就到货了。 And today you can use quicklyWhat's that?
Like, this is the controller, and it's also the air pump.
Oh. Oh, 小辉。小辉 curious. This you can take in your office.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Or you could take it when you travel.
Mm-hmm. 我先生最近腿抽筋太厉害了，所以我建议他买这个。因为他每天上班坐的时间过长，所以腿部呢有点僵硬，容易抽筋。You choose the large one.
Medium.
Oh, medium. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The cord from the wall.
Oh.
Plugs in here.
Oh.
Now I've got power.
Mm-hmm.Oh.
I'm going to turn it off because it's not connected yet.
Okay. You
then,
have two, right?
Yes.
What's that?
What do you mean, what's that? That's the air hose.
Oh. Air hose.
Plugs into
oh,
here.
Oh, connect.
Then...We turn this on、
mm-hmm.
and decide what...
What power?
First, we decide what kind of massage we want.
Mm-hmm.
And then how much pressure.
Mm.
How much time, 20 to 30.
Okay.
I have to put both of them on.
Mm.
You have to have both of them plugged in、
mm-hmm.
to the air compressor, or the air just gets lost.
Oh. Okay. Do it.
We'll pick our pressure of 80. And it's going to take a minute. It's starting to inflate these.
Can you sit up? I put this on your head. Yeah, that's comfortable.
I can start to feel it.
Mm-hmm.
You see the feet?
Mm-hmm.
Are starting
oh,
to...
yeah. Some air in there. See, 小辉? What's that? What's that? Oh.
Finished inflating the bottom of my leg. Now it's working on the top part.Don't, please, don't grab.
Make this straight. Wow, you didn't buy a large one. If a large one is very big.
Because I read the instructions.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Smart.
Yeah. Okay, see, it's pretty well filled that up.
Oh,
now、
wow.
it's gonna look. Now it's gone to up here.
Here, okay.、
Look.
Yes, I know.
Well, but you, okay.
Don't look.
But you didn't have the camera pointed up there.
I didn't need to look. I understand that. Ah, 小辉, you didn't need to look.
And after it gets it all inflated, then it will start
the massage. The kiss massage.
We'll see that's hopeful or not. You have terrible qualms last night. Five times.
Woke me up. I've had more than five cramps, but five different times it woke me up to the point where I had to get out of bed and walk around.
Terrible. That's terrible. 下回。Not full.
Almost.
Almost. What's that?
It's letting out the pressure, and then it's going to reinflate.
Is tight?
Not anymore.
Oh. What's that? Low massage.
Low pressure.
You feel pressure?
Mm-hmm. Now it says mid pressure.
Oh. What's your feeling?
Tight.
Oh. What do you think?
I kind of doubt it's going to help me much.
You can put the high